Let's admit it. When you bought your house, when you got your car, the auto loan, the mortgage, you felt as though something was wrong, but you couldn't explain exactly what. You just felt that something was off. You didn't read the contract. You were so ecstatic, you signed it. And you did this because something known as aphasia. I have an antidote for aphasia right here. Kahan Tazadaq's new book, The Antidote for Aphasia. What if there was a way that you could actually receive your funds back for your home, for your auto loan? You've heard a deluge of people on the internet alleging that your house was already paid for, but they could never explain how. This is how. It's all here in The Antidote for Aphasia and Kahan Tazadaq up and coming seminar in Memphis, Tennessee on July the 20th and 21st. Be there so you can get your copy of The Antidote for Aphasia, or simply click the link below now. In this book, it entails anger is the fee that you pay to those who piss you off. Chapter 2, a good lawyer knows the law, a great lawyer knows the judges. Also in chapter 2, how FDR sacks the Supreme Court. The emergence of the UCC. Pro se scams. And are attorneys lawyers? You go to chapter 3, we have the father corporation, public policy. The real estate trap. Also in chapter 3 is your most valuable property is your signature. Chapter 4 goes into the explanations of a bill of exchange. Also in chapter 4 is rules and codes secured creditors must know. All of the codes, statutes that you need to know to get a refund. In chapter 5, it goes into after you sign a mortgage note, it falls under UCC Article 3. And Kahan Tazadaq goes into great detail. Chapter 6, actually also in chapter 5 is the goal, is recoupment. In chapter 6, their double entry bookkeeping. Chapter 6 also has your negotiable instrument always works. Chapter 6 also has your balance promissory, your balance sheet removed. And finally, your promissory note created the money. Chapter 7 goes into securitization. And in detail in Chapter 7, it says how to write a securitization letter to begin the process of getting your money back. Chapter 8 goes into Rule 11, also explaining the Truth in Lending Act. Chapter 9 goes into securitization even deeper. And then it goes into rescinding. And finally, chapter 10, you are the creditor in the playbooks. Also in chapter 10, why you pay property taxes and how to withdraw. Also in chapter 10, notice of default and dishonor of estoppel. Also, demand for validation and proof of claim. And finally, a declaration of identity. Get this book now while they last. You may say you have a healthy price tag, but isn't that a small amount to pay for something that could get you fully funded for your note, your promissory note? This book goes into extensive detail on how you could get a refund. Click the link below and order now. I urge you to order now. Thank you for listening.